Hi folks, it's Bruce at the beach on the 17th of December, I think. Peanut and I are enjoying the beach today. For those of you that are up in the North Country, Indiana or Michigan or Minnesota or New York, whatever, it's 76, 77 degrees down here today. Last week it was freezing out here on the beach. This is our weekly real estate, what sold at the beach this week by all the realtors in town. We only have a half a dozen today. If it's the first time you've seen us, go to bruceatthebeach.net, click on recent sold prices, and you can download all the listing sheets with my notes and everything on it. The first thing that I highlight is the listing price. And then the sold price, that's what it actually sold for. In many cases, that can be tens of thousands of dollars difference, it can be hundreds of thousands, or it can be just $5,000 or $6,000. But that's really what it sold for. Down here, days on the market, if you're in negotiations on a property, it's nice to know how long the seller has had it on the market, gives you a little better edge. Market price is what the comparable sales in that neighborhood or that building have been in the last 12 months. The sold price is what this particular property sold for in a cost per square foot basis. Same thing with the market price. Cost per square foot is a guideline that we use down here for value, whether you're a builder or an appraiser or whatever. Anyway, first one is in Orange Beach, and if you're looking at these today, they're all out of sequence. I had some out of computer error, double said I had 11, but it printed out doubles of some. Anyway, we got six. The first one is Showalter in Orange Beach. It's a three bedroom, two bath, listed for $319,000, sold for $270,000. Market in the building's $233 a square foot. They sold for $236 a square foot, pretty close to the money. Next one is Palm Beach, one bedroom, one bath, and these are really nice units, really nice units. Big units. This was not my sale, but it was listed at $189,900. It's sold at $180,000. Market in the building's $212,000. This sold for $209,000, so it was right in there. Next one is Island Shores in Gulf Shores. It's a two bedroom, two bath, listed at $160,500, sold at $150,000. Market in the building's $233 a square foot. This sold for $203 a square foot. That being said, that market price, there was only been one comp in the building in the last 2 years. So I'd say the 203 is probably pretty close to what the new comp is going to be for that building. Built in 1981, an older complex on the beach, but $150,000, pretty cheap for a two-bedroom on the beach. Next one is Lagoon Tower, which is down in Gulf Shores, three-bedroom, three-bath, listed at $339,000, sold at $307,000. Big building, 19 stories. I want to say it's got like two units per floor. Market in the building is $157 a square foot. This sold at $165, a little bit over the money. But I mean, it's a newer building, built in 07, and it's right across the street from the beach, but like a 1900 square foot unit, 1800 and change. But it's it would have great views. It was on the sixth floor. The next one, the last one, as I said, we didn't have much today, is one of my favorite places, the Gulf Shores Plantation out there on Fort Morgan. This is a two bedroom, two bath, listed at $112,000, sold at $103,750. Market in the building's $142,000. This sold at $132,000. It was farther back in the middle of the complex, probably halfway or more down. So it was farther away from the beach. Anyway, there have been some foreclosures and short sales in that building, and the prices are starting to recover a little bit. Anyway, if you have any questions on real estate, send me an email, bruceatthebeach@gmail.com, or give me a call. My phone number is all over the website, bruceatthebeach.net. If you have any questions, just let me know. Peanut, and I will see you next Saturday. That'll be the Saturday before Christmas, and then we're going to be gone for a few weeks. So we'll look forward to seeing you next Saturday, and come on down to the beach.